After a massive tragedy in Canada, Prime Minister Trudeau announced that they would ban 1,500 varieties of assault weapons, while in the States, they released a list of 1,500 new combinations of thoughts and prayers.